When we first started our OpenShift 4 journey, we created sort of an opinionated container host where basically we took RHEL and we optimized it for running containers. It's minimal, it's immutable, it's got just enough things to run OpenShift as well as containers with the container runtime and tooling. But what it didn't have was the ability to add manual packages at install time. Over time, what we've learned is customers and partners want a little bit more. What we've heard from them is they want the ability to add new drivers because there's new hardware that they need to have the OS work with, or they want to add system agents in order to support things like security or regulatory compliance needs. So what that meant is we needed a way so that they can introduce their own components faster. RHEL Image Mode is a project that is based on the bootc or bootable containers project. We recently contributed that to CNCF, and the reason it's so important is that it's a new way to deploy and update Linux using OCI containers. A lot of this is providing customers and partners a way to actually build a customized and streamlined Linux with components that they wish. And from an OpenShift perspective, let me tell you why it matters. Now with RHEL Image Mode, you now have this flexibility, control, as well as customizability for them to add their own components for their own set of use cases. But this also is using the same native container tooling, along with all the workflows and CI/CD and all the tooling that makes it powerful so you can manage the OS the same way as you do with your applications.